For the engine, just to these are the brakes if for to work the train, if you have the train, the air brakes are all train. This of course the bell. And of course the horn.
Now you can ride a train, you can drive a train, huh?
But blow the horn so you can tell people that you blew a real horn. So,
wow.
There you go.
Good, huh?
Normally there's something they call a telemetry box here, we don't have one.
Tells you the end of a train, or?
Yeah.
Not for this garbage.
No, it's just end of the line here, kind of.
Yeah, these are yard engines.
Yeah.
Can I give you a ride down to your car?
Sure, okay. Sure.
So it's pretty simple, you just put it forward, release the brakes, put it in the first notch, or second notch.
Yeah,
only once have I got in there.
doesn't look in good shape there, huh?
Huh?
The track isn't in good shape anymore.
They get a lot of delivery, but not here. They get it in Kingston and in Poughkeepsie.
Yeah. I've been in there twice. One time I derailed.
I didn't deliver at all. I went on with the OP and I threw them out on one of the tracks there in Poughkeepsie. You know, PO10 takes them down.
Enjoy your lunch over there. We're going to have ice cream.
Okay.
Take care. So do you. Thanks.